And in Mobile County, a major resurfacing project continues. Crews working from the I-65, I-10 interchange to the Main Street overpass in Pritchard near Exit 8. There have been weekly nighttime alternating lane closures, Sundays through Thursdays from 7 o'clock at night until 6 in the morning. The project set to be finished by January, weather permitting.